Well, there you go, that's my grass completely raked. I think I raked it for a total of 4 hours. Got 2 bags of topsoil and 2 bags of lawn feed and seed. Mixed them all together in a bucket, sowed the seeds in the soil over the entire garden, and filling a few holes in here and there, obviously, try to level it out a bit. My lawnmower's in getting serviced at the minute, so I can't cut the grass anyway. Not that I would want to. I think we'll give this grass 3 full weeks. I will give it a water first thing in the morning and last thing at night, every day for 3 weeks. And I've done this to the garden before and it's absolutely beautiful in the first cut. Absolutely beautiful, not a weed. And it was lovely, pure green grass, lush green grass, it was lovely. But let's see what happens. I'll give you another look at it in 3 weeks. Before I cut it and after I cut it. Okay, anyway, night. It's 10 past 10 at night. Thanks for watching the Homeschool Family.